Well, how big is it to get out of here with that win? It got a little hairy there at the end.
Yeah, that was a huge win, you know. Battled a little bit of adversity throughout the game, and, you know, we came out on top. We believed in what the coaches was doing for us and stuff, so it was huge to come out with that W.
What do you think about, Cole Frahm's performance tonight? I mean, obviously, you know, with everything you guys are going through with running long snappers in and out of there, that's a tough situation for him to be in. What can you say about him stepping up for you guys there like that?
We trust Cole, so we knew that he would come through for us, and, like, it was no doubt in our minds that he wasn't going to come through for us, so we trust him. You know, we know he's in some tough positions, but we believed in him, and he got the job done for us.
What was the obviously there was not a lot of time left on the clock after he made that field goal and the defense took the field, but you're still only, you know, a field goal could still beat you at that point. So what did you guys talk about on defense?
Just make sure, like, nothing gets behind us, tackle everything that comes in front, try to keep the ball in bounds, you know, run off some time. Just don't let anything get behind us, you know.
Overall, you guys played a pretty good football game. It seemed like the only thing you struggled with was a couple times long drives, having a little bit of difficulty getting off the field. What kind of things did they do a couple times to extend some drives on you?
Overall, they're a pretty good team. You know, they're running the ball like the whole third quarter or whatever, and they just, you know, they got a good, nice back, and he's just cutting back left and right. You know, it was hard to, like, contain him at times, but overall, we figured it out. So it was tough. That long drive, that was tough, but, you know, we figured it out.
Take me through probably the biggest play of the game. I mean, you guys are 3rd and 11. You're kind of in a tough spot there. Take me through that play, that 39-yard gain that kind of got you guys going for the game-winning field goal.
You know, just running our two-minute offense and just running the play that was called by Coach Eck. And Mark took a chance on me and just making plays. That's what they always tell us to do. Plays come your way, just got to make them.
Mark probably, you know, didn't have his greatest game today, but he obviously stepped up when he needed to. What did you guys talk to him about in that, you know, that final drive? You know, there's 3 minutes left. You got to go down and score. What kind of conversations are you guys having in the huddle, you know, to kind of rally everyone to go for that game-winning score?
I think we just told everyone, just be us. Be who we are. We know what kind of team we can be when we play as what we can play like. And just one of those things where we weren't really worried about what they were going to do. We just had to go out, execute our game plan. Got a lot of trust in each other. Just go out there and win the game.
I mean, you only scored 19 points tonight, and I know your goals are obviously to score more points than that. What kind of things did you think held you back today?
You know, we stopped ourselves a little bit, you know, whether it be turnovers or anything like that. But that's a great defense. You got to give Youngstown State a lot of credit. You know, you look at some of the other games they've played, all of their games have been ranked, if I'm not wrong, and they've played good competition, and all their games have been fairly close, especially in the first half. So we knew it wasn't going to be a blowout by any means, so, you know, just got to give them a lot of credit, and then, you know, shooting ourselves in the foot and stopping ourselves. So,
is there something, though, that you guys can take from a win like this when you know you didn't play your best? You know, you could have lost that game. You needed to rally and win. The mistakes you made, that you still found a way to win a game like this, does that do something for you going forward?
Yeah, you know, we could just be more consistent. Drive in, drive out, execute the blocks that we have, 100% effort, 100% attitude. Those things never change, and they don't require any skill. So as long as we can put that forward, we're going to put ourselves in a great position every drive to score points.
Well, just take me through the game-winning field goal, kind of your what you were thinking about, your mindset as you're getting ready to make that kick and just, you know, going through the play.
So first things first, I just noticed, you know, it's third down. Pierre runs out to the left, and we call a timeout. So I'm just looking where the spot is. Really just going through my normal progressions. Nothing really changes, even on a pressure kick like that. Just go through the normal progressions, trust the snap, know there's going to be protection up front, and know we're going to have a good hold and everything. So that's really it. I mean, it's just a normal kick. There's just a little more on it.
Well, you had obviously kind of an interesting day with, I think you had, what, 4 different snappers today?
I think 3 different snappers. We had some injury problems there. It just shows, like, the adversity of these guys. They know, you know, we got to be ready for anything. Definitely an interesting day, something I've never been a part of, but I just trusted those guys for sure on that winning kick. I didn't even think about it. I was just worried on my job. I knew they were going to do their job. The line was going to block, and the hold is going to be there.
So you or anyone else didn't necessarily try to give a little pep talk to any of the, you know, 3rd, 4th string long snappers? You just kind of have to say, hey, I'll do my job and trust them to do theirs.
Absolutely, yeah. There's no pep talks in a time like that. honestly, there's nothing more that can be said. You just got to do what you practice to do, and that's pretty much it. You can't give any more prep talks. You just kind of got to do your job out there. Leave it all on the line. Don't even think about it. Just go out there and play your best. Don't worry about mistakes, because if you worry about mistakes, that's when mistakes are going to happen.
Well, this was a day with a lot of adversity, obviously, on all three phases of the game. When you make a kick like that and know it ends up winning the game for you, how does that feel just to kind of, take that opportunity to pick up your teammates on a day when a lot of mistakes were made?
For that, I would say I just think that, they even gave me a shot. I know for me, I kind of take it personally because I knew I shouldn't have even been in that position, having those troubles on those other two kicks. So I'm just thankful that they gave me a shot for redemption there, really. And you got to make it count. You got to make it up for them and just, win the game for them when your number's called, basically. Just do your job.